Hey internet, how's it going? Welcome to another episode of the John Graves Show. One Punch episode 7 is actually sort of focusing a little bit more upon Genos and also what is going on with him and this gigantic fucking meteor, to where that he meets to where that it's an S-class problem and the government is calling them in to sort of stop this crazy ass meteor. And apparently the major thing of this one is that what was it? The major focus of this one is that Genos is giving 100% to fucking stop it, whereas that this other hero named fucking Silverfang, he's telling him like that there's that even the S-class that there's nothing for them to do. They can't stop this fucking meteor, and City Z is just going to be destroyed because of it, along with just about everybody else who's pretty much living in there. And of course, Genos, he doesn't like this, and so pretty much he runs off with, like, his super arm enhancers, and he's going off to try and stop this fucking meteor, to where he runs into another hero, named Beaufoy, who pretty much is a droid. It is a robotic droid who does have all these arsenal, who has a massive arsenal of weapons on him. And apparently, he doesn't want to work with Genos. He's just there to test his weaponry. And of course, he fires these rockets up at the fucking meteor. And it doesn't do anything. Of course, and Genos does his full power flaming arm thing. And of course, he doesn't do anything. So when Saitama comes up, punches the thing straight through and fucking destroys the entire meteor in one punch, of course. Or at least like cloud fucking strife style through like in fucking Advent Children when he had that cone around his body. It's sort of like that, to where he went right through the meteor and caused it to fucking explode. However, when it did explode, it broke out into pieces and it shattered and pretty much it just scattered around town, just blowing up lights, just necessarily damaging the area. There were no fatalities, but of course, you know. But you know, the town is still sort of fucked up, and like because of this, Saitama is upgraded to fucking C rank 5. To the point where now is like he's actually getting somewhere. However, what fucking happens after that is that when he goes on patrols to sort of watch the town and shit, this is when he runs into Tank Top Tiger again, and he runs into his older brother. I think his name is Black Tank Top or some shit like that. I forget his name. It's Black Tank Top some shit. I don't know. But either way, they both pretty much like... they both say, you know what, we are gonna hurt you bad, we are gonna hurt your reputation, and especially since they're bigger than him, they think that they can just beat his ass because they're bigger than him. So pretty much their first thing was get everybody mad at him and say that this is his fault because he destroyed the meteor, and pretty much he fucking destroyed everybody's houses and livelihoods and everything and shit like that. Even though they're all still alive, he gets them out there, man, to saying shit like that. Second phase is that he wants to beat his ass in front of everybody, to the point where him and his brother, they both get their asses beat, to the point where, and he tries to grab him, but of course he fucking crushes his goddamn hands, and he says he's sorry and he doesn't want to lie. And the Saitama is like, you didn't lie, I did destroy the fucking meteor. And then he tells everybody else, because now he's fucking pissed. He's like, if anybody has any fucking complaints, speak up, because I really want to hear them. And then some dude says, it's your fault, because, man, the meteor destroyed my brand new car. And, of course, Saitama tells a man to blow it up his ass, because apparently, if he wasn't there, the meteor would have fucking killed his stupid ass and all these other people. And they think that he's fucking doing this shit, man, for fucking recognition, which that, of course, he makes that very clear, is that he's not doing this for recognition. He's not doing this for rank. He's doing it because he wants to fuck. He is doing it because he wants to protect people. He doesn't give a shit if they don't like him or not. That's pretty much how he pretty much puts it. And I do believe that some of them gets it. I do believe that some of them get it because because realistically, it's like they are necessarily grateful, but they are so into what they have and what they built that they slowly start, man, to come off like assholes. To where that, when you said that, I think that they slowly started, man, to calm down. To where that Silver Fang and, of course, Genos, they both look at Saitama and they're like, that is a very amazing and a rarity. Because a lot of people right now, that they do what they do because they want to be popular. Whereas Saitama just fucking does it because he likes to help people. Something that I do like. So, yeah, please, I'll leave this to everybody out there up in the comment section to go ahead and tell me how they feel about this episode. I'll catch you next time. Please keep watching anime, keep playing video games. I'm out.